Hey guys, it's me Daniel. Today I'm going to teach you how to play 10,000 Reasons by Matt Redman. So there's just a couple easy notes that you need to know. In order to play the song. First one is a C chord. Next one is a G chord. And then the next one is a D chord. And then the next one is E chord. The last one is a D-sus.
Just click this. Put.
That starts out. So, just play the note once, like, then switch to another note right after it. So it starts out with D, it's going, then say, bless the, switch to C, and then say, oh my, then switch to G, then take a rest, then switch to D, my, E minor. Then switch to C. Switch to G. Then switch to D. D-sus. Then switch to D. Switch to C. B E minor. B four. Switch to C, switch to D, switch to E minor, then you switch to C, worship, switch to D, then switch to C. Then switch to G. Switch to C. Switch to G. Switch to D. Switch to E minor. Switch to C. And it's time to switch to G. Sing your song. Switch to D. Sing. Switch to E minor. Switch to C. Switch to G. And switch to D. Switch to E minor. Then switch to C. D. Switch to G. Sing. Switch to D sus. You repeat back to the beginning. So then you go switch back to the beginning. So you go Great in your heart is kind. For all your goodness I will keep on singing. 10,000 reasons for my So then you go to the chorus. It's basically just repeating. So the first part I taught you, it's the first verse, the part that goes, "Bless the Lord, O my soul," and then all the way till we repeat. Just memorize that part, and then the second verse is basically the same thing, and the whole song just basically relies on those chords. So, if you guys like this video, give thumbs up and subscribe and ring that bell below. Bye!